truly speaking, I have got a very funny story. I never thought to become an actor.
Really?
I don't know, my father had a very weird dream that I should become an actor.
Your father?
Yes.
Used to paint jewelry?
Jewelry, yes.
What was your idea of what you wanted to become?
To be very frank, I never had any idea. And that just, but in between, I used to do all small jobs, odd jobs. I was in Air Force for some time. So with that, I used to work as a security guard, a board deal. They used to call for banquets. Yeah, I did.
In this, I think you must be one of the very few actors in the world whose father wanted him to be.
Yes. Whoever knows Rajini sir, they know me. Whoever knows Kamal Hassan sir, they know me. Whoever knows Vijay or whatever, they know me. So I'm as popular as they are. The only difference from me and them is how many zeros are more in the paycheck. And that's it. Any other job, you can send your assistant.
Okay.
If you're a pilot, you can send, oh no, I'm not coming, I'm sending Nassar, let him fly. You can say. Even if you're a prime minister, you can say, I'm sick, let a home minister take. You can say. But actor, you cannot send a substitute.